Hi everyone, my name is the Ginger Nugget, and today I am going to be making the left arm, no, the right arm for Marge Simpson. So yeah, let's get started.
Love you too, Bobby.
Love you, Bobby.
Wow, it's Mario Kart. I love you guys. This is the best Christmas ever.
Merry Christmas, son. You know, your mom and I are really excited to see our gifts now. So, is that for me? Is that for Daddy? What the hell is this?
It's a plate made of macaroni. It's a special macaroni plate. There's macaroni.
It's supposed to cost you a bundle, Bobby.
I made it at school.
That's for a lot of time on it? Oh, really? I got a thought. You want to hear my thought? My thought is I want to stick this macaroni plate.
Dan! You are a certified public accountant.
Look, I'm sorry, Sally. It's just that I really wanted that widescreen plasma television.
Well, I know that, but did he?
Yes. I cut out the circular and put it on his desk twice.
Well, Bobby?
What's plasma mean?
Jesus Christ!
Dan, relax. Your temper. Maybe I should open some presents, huh?
Yeah, whatever.
Merry Christmas, Mommy! Okay!
What is it?
It's a picture frame made out of popsicle sticks.
What the fuck, Bobby?
And it's got a picture of me in it.
Oh, great, because I need more of those. Thanks.
Do you like it, Mommy?
Really? Are we really going to do this? You're going to pretend like you didn't know that I wanted that cashmere Chanel suit? Yeah? We're going to play that game?
Yes.
You don't know me.
Congratulations, Bob. You officially ruined Christmas. Go to your room. Well, sorry, I'm going to unshit these presents, Bobby. Unless... Wait a minute, were these just decoy presents? Did you hide the real presents in the room somewhere?
He's in the garage. He's in the garage.
What? Is it a car? Is it a car? Is it?
No.
Get the fuck out of my face!
Upstate.
I was. wrong guy.
Oh, God.
Short stuff. Opportunity.
I agree, but I have another opportunity, right here. Where else can I learn science from actual aliens?
Bet that college doesn't have any teachers like us.
I can still take classes from Grimsky over the VidCom. Besides, being part of a rescue team is the best hands-on experience any engineer could ask for.
Even if you do have to get squilched once in a while.
Especially then.
Nanobots had to make you disappear. I know this episode of Transformer Rescue Bats in Disguise.
Madison!
Aristotle!
Leave dinner alone! That's all!
No!
Come back here!
Edison! The helper bot is just trying to take inventory. So, stop!
Shelf. What do we have here? High density steel composite bearings of some sort. What? Intriguing.
Daddy? Daddy, where are you?
In the next video, this is what I've done so far, and in the next video I will be making the left arm. So until then, peace dudes and Ginger Nugget out.